I was cruising in my ship on an interstellar trip, and I really had a nasty flight. So I landed on a planet made of styrofoam and granite to see if I could spend the night. I was a dinosaur starvation in suspended animation, hadn't had a bite since 2003. Oh, but little did I know where I was about to go. A wretched hive of scum and villainy. And they had vacuum cleaner hoses coming out of their noses, nothing where the mouth should be. They had a little green feet, and I don't know what they eat, but one of them was IV. I couldn't help but stare at the neon hair. You know it was a sight to see. If they would just leave me alone, I said, excuse me, but you know it's getting dark, and I think I'm double parked, and I started for the doctor's east. Just as I started praying, I could hear my mama saying, son, don't go flying off in space. I should have listened to my mama when she told me they got vacuum cleaner hoses coming out of their noses, and nothing where the mouth should be. Woo! They got a little green feet, and I don't know what they eat, but one of them was I. I couldn't help but stare at the neon hair. You know it was a sight to see. If they would just leave me alone, you know I'd go back home. Mama, this is no place for me. I stepped inside, there were critters everywhere in sight. It seems the rays that exude from that old TV tube make them wanna boogie all night. They've been watching my fission-powered color television. Well, I guess there's no accounting for taste. So I took them all along, and I was singing a song, and we're having fun somewhere in space. And they got vacuum cleaner hoses coming out of their noses, and nothing where the mouth should be. Them little green feet, and I don't know what to eat. One of them is I need. I can't help but stare at the neon hair. You know it's a sight to see. If they will just leave me.